Dude, do you have a problem? Because you've definitely been looking at me for the last 4 hours and it's starting to freak me out.
You're so beautiful.
And then you blurt that out just like that? What?
Yeah, why wouldn't I?
Because you may want to just play it cool, you know? Ease yourself into the love game.
But I do think you're beautiful. You're the most beautiful girl I've ever seen.
Okay, so slow your roll, kid. You gotta calm down.
I don't want to calm down. And I don't understand why this is making you so upset.
Hey, first of all, I'm not upset. I am uncomfortable. There's a difference. Secondly, people don't go around saying what they feel whenever they feel it. They have guards and shields and other metaphors.
Why?
Because we're all messed up and scared and trying to be something that we're not. And if we all went around just declaring our innermost desires to the exact people we felt them for, well, then we'd all end up happy or something. Look, Gardner. I'm happy that you think I'm beautiful and kind of had an amazing time with you, but the last thing I'm gonna do is actually tell you that.
You just did.